I just going to ask her if I will start cleaning F203.
Actually, just leave that one for today. So yeah, just work on the other ones, and maybe the kitchen too.
Okay, so I will do it. I'm going to come and see the room.
A drop seat. Just don't
go. Yeah, I've seen the room. I know what it's like. Do you want me to pop up?
Yes, please.
Give me a few minutes, mate, and I'll be up.
That's easy. Roll a little bit slower, don't dip it too much. Make sure you don't get the paint onto the yellow area. Simple and easy. No mess. No cleanup, no mess. You don't need masking tape if you and cut it neatly, or very neat. Yeah. When you're done, you don't have to spend time removing the masking tape. And also you don't have to spend time putting the masking tape on. Simple as that. Often that you don't dip the paint too much to run over the yellow line, otherwise it will drip. Roll it a little bit slower. So it will not splash, and yeah, give it a little bit of pressure. It's more efficient if you do the brush cutting all around everything before you do the rolling, so you don't have to change your tools every so often. You do one tool with the brush, and then you do the other tool with the roller, so you don't have to keep changing. Every time you change, cost time. So should be able to finish a bathroom size similar to this one in 3 to 4 hours. But if you are good at it, if you're not, it could take about 6. Safer to start rolling up first instead of rolling down, because rolling up it will pick onto the paint. If you roll down first, it may splash downward. And don't apply too much pressure. It also will push the paint up too much. See, it's still yellow. There's no magic in painting. It could be skill and experience into it, but there's no magic, so you have to watch carefully how I do it. And try again. Nothing special. Very simple. You don't have to put paint on your hand or you got paint on your clothes. Yes, you can wear clean clothes. Paint if you are careful enough. Color trend these days, it's not white, it's gray. Brown is out. Taupe or brown is out these days. People go to white a lot, but the gray is also a new trend. event when you start rolling and you see paint on the yellow zone here, you're doing something wrong. You will have paint dripping. Even the painter, the pro painter, they don't know this. That's why they have to use a proxy, and that's why. Well, that's it.